Instructions of how to provide a breath sample in a plastic Tedlar bag. Unfold the plastic Tedlar bag. The valve is closed. To open, turn the top of the valve all the way to the left, counterclockwise. Start blowing into the tube opening. Do not blow too fast or too slow. It can cause lightheadedness. Blow into the bag until it's 80% full. Once the bag is 80% full, close the valve by turning the top all the way to the right, clockwise. The sample is ready to be collected. Thank you.